Hello, okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm going to be doing something. Change this. My name is Muhammad Akmal and I'm going to be doing a practical assessment 3. Rename this first. Just artboard 1. Select the artboard and copy. About to copy paste about 3. Make sure to rename your artboard. So what we're going to do is we're going to make some lines. Hold shift, that should be good. Just 5. We can do that. We're going to change the border, change the edge. Looks nice already. I'm going to press I. Wait, I isn't working. So we're going to copy, paste. I'm going to move this one down here, holding shift. Yep. I'm going to copy both. Paste. See that rotate. What we're going to do is going to copy paste and we're going to hold shift and just move it to the right. So that it's on a 90 degrees angle. Is it negative? Wait. Okay, wait. There you go. Now I'm going to like all 4 of these lines. I'm going to copy and paste and we're going to move it another one here. So now we have these lines. We can bring it closer. This is the right. There you go. There's the line. How do I select all? It's not working. Alright, you're going to resize this by holding the shift key, make it a bit smaller. So now we have that. We just select all of this one. I'm going to rename that first 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. What the hell? Oh, sorry. Five. All right. So we rename all that. Going to. Select all this. Why is it not working? I don't know. Oh my god. There you go. Just like all the lines, gonna copy and paste. Wait, sorry, copy and select this artboard. Copy. Wait. What scenery? Paste. Going to make it a bit bigger. There you go. I'm going to move. I'm going to make another one here. Paste. Make it inside so that it's invisible. A bit more. Okay. I'm going to go to prototype. Going to go here. This one, I'm going to connect this one. Auto animate. It is in wind up. Gonna go 0.2. This action, get back. We go here, we're going to connect to here. And make this initial window. Ease out. Okay, let's try first. It's not working, I don't know why. There you go. We're going to make this, we're going to change the color. This one. Let's try something else. It moves on its own now. Let's go bounce. Okay. This is bounce. What is that? Okay, all those different functions. What we're going to do, we're going to back to design, we're going to change this color to, is it gray? I want this one now. Drop the opacity. Let's see if we drop the opacity too. If we go play, goes like that. Okay, so what we're going to do is going to go to a prototype. We're going to change snap to ease out. Okay, what happened? Oh, no wonder. I think it's because it's time. Why don't we put tap? It starts with try none. It moves on its own, right? Wait. That here, it's time. Tap. Ah, there you go. So we get, when someone likes something and it goes, oh, and they're going to unlike, you just press it again. So now we have this. Alright, so it goes type that, and then it's going to go, it's going to be like this, and it's going back to here, and then you go, I have to repeat again, we need to change back to gray. Okay, so this is my prototype preview. Yep, likes it, unlike, likes it, unlike, likes it. Okay, wasn't that bad. So, I guess that's all that I can show. And thank you. Assalamualaikum. I like you. Oh, yes, I like you. Oh. I like you again. Oh, I don't like you. Okay. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.